Not far off the coast of Nova Scotia, Corinthian lay in the fog. No sign of coming disaster. A young sailor rode in his log. They raft on the nets, slowly hauling at the bow. Give his grandfather's scan. And the captain gave signals and warning, but destiny has no command. Six fishermen lost that day. It was more than half the crew. And among them was his grandpa, who was killed before he knew if the good Lord let his grandson make it through. Corinthian sailed out of Gloucester, where fate is the fisherman's friend. And just one of a thousand disasters, the faithful abide till in the fall half a century ago. But Gloucester will honor forever the men who were lost down below. Afraid to hit Corinthian and cut her in two. Six fishermen were lost that day. It was more than half the crew. And among them was his grandpa, who was killed before he knew if the good Lord let his grandson make it through. Six fishermen were lost that day. It was more than half the crew. And among them was his grandpa, who was killed before he knew that the good Lord let his grandson make it through. Not far off the coast of Nova Scotia, Corinthian lay in the fog. No sign of the coming disaster.
young sailor boy in his long